less than 24 hours away from UVM and Stony Brook, the showdown. First time around down on the island, Vermont came back from a double-digit deficit and had a chance to tie the game in the closing seconds. The second meeting tomorrow night at Patrick Gym, where it will once again be expected to be a classic showdown for these two teams. As far as the game plan, well, here's Brian Bocal.
I think first, just don't lose. That's always a big thing, you gotta just stick with your game plan and just do what has made you successful.
They've won the regular season the last couple years, so something that they're accustomed to. And so I think they'll be loose and confident and come out here with kind of nothing to lose.